Mount Paran Christian School announced Thursday that Tim Wiens, its head of school, has resigned. George Etheridge, the chairman of the school's board, announced the leadership change in an email to Mount Paran families. David Tilley, who formerly served as head of school for 18 years, has been appointed as the school's interim leader. Tilley previously retired 5 years ago. For more on this story, please listen to the MDJ podcast. For the Marietta Daily Journal podcast, I'm Brian Giffen.